sake, everybody, it's Bo Rogers. It is about 5 o'clock in the morning. I am at the 120 Grove Street Pier at Lake Tahoe near Tahoe City. My good buddy Aaron Hilke's out with me. We were trying to do some night photography, Milky Way stuff. You can kind of just barely see it because it's a little cloudy. But we decided we'd hang out and try to get the sunrise too, which is going to be in about an hour. Now we're at Lake Forest Beach and it is freezing cold with really strong wind. We're waiting on the sunrise. My homie Aaron here, he's all ready to roll.
Yeah, trying to stay warm.
Locked and loaded. Then as soon as the sun is up and we get some shots, we're gonna head back to the warmer parts of the world.